People telling you what type of videos to post, what to do.
I'm doing my part. Guarantee you're gonna be walking to the house like, damn, I don't know why I'm singing this song though.
I do it all. It's my channel. I do things my way. Let's have some fun. Let's get it.
We're here. We are here. What's popping? One of my subs requested this, and I was like, I got you. Actually, she cheated. It was like, do some Otis and some Contra. Hey, yo, I'm like, yo, that's dope. You put two requests in one. All right. It was very, very clever. First, we're going to do Otis, and then I'm going to do the Contra. Hey, yo. But we got to do this first. I'm going to separate that shit. You know how I do, man. That's why I put the other poll up there so y'all can go request the other songs. I mean, any song other than Eminem on it, I pretty much heard. So I like doing shit like this. This is going to bring me back into the mode of when I do the other reaction, when I do an Eminem reaction from Infinite, because I heard that shit before. And some of his singles, I heard that shit before. So it's hard for me to do. Actually, it is kind of hard. It is kind of hard. But it's like, I heard this shit. So shit, I'm not going to react to the bars because I know the fuck you're going to say. But the other shit that I've been reacting to, I don't know the fuck you're going to say. That shit is genuine. But this one. Oh, man. Oh, man. All you can say is, oh, Can I say it right? Oh my God. I didn't get it. I had it. But whatever. Jay-Z, Kanye West, Kingdom Come, Otis. That sample is so fucking dope. And then I know some people on my sub list that haven't heard this song, and that is crazy. It's crazy. Just like some of them haven't heard Jada. Jada dope. Fabulous is dope too. Fabulous got some solo songs that I'm gonna do. I gotta do some Ludacris. Ludacris is dope. I still gotta do some King Los. I'm gonna do that King Los freestyle. I'm gonna do that. Oh, nigga. Believe it or not, I'm still gonna do some Cassidy. I'm debating on one person. I'm debating on Plies, because Plies made some good songs. Like his CDs was super fucking underrated, like on some real shit. It was put together really, really well. And at first, I don't like that nigga when he came out. I'm not even gonna lie to you. That T-Pain, Shorty, I don't like that song at first. And then I started listening to it, like just like other shit. Like I tell you, when I started listening to some shit, I'm like, this is back in my younger days. I'm stubborn. I'm listening to hood shit, right? So when I listen to that nigga flow on it, I don't give a fuck if he wrote that shit or not. It's whatever. When I listen to him flow on it, and I'm like, wait a minute, this nigga said some shit right now. I might do Shorty first. I gotta do Vlas because he got a song. Actually got like two or three songs that I fuck with heavy. Like I fuck with really, really heavy. I'm not gonna say the name, I'm just gonna do them. I fuck with them really, really heavy. I was like, yo, one of them is like a dope motivational song. Like it should push you to, Let's not waste any more time. I ain't got no stories. Y'all know how I do. Y'all been here from the beginning? Excuse me. Been here from the beginning? You know how I do. We have fun. I react to music. I actually react to it. So it sparks something in me and I have to talk about it. I'm not just here just, oh, that shit dope. That's not me. So if that's what you're looking for, get the fuck out of here. Straight up. All right. Already said the name. You're watching me. I'm watching you. You hear I'm not even breaking this down for you because we already know what it's about. This shit is self-explanatory, baby. This shit is...
It makes it easier to bear. You won't regret it.
You know what? You see the kind of car they do this shit to? Personally, that don't mean shit to me. I don't really give a fuck about luxury cars, right? As I'm watching this, I just realized they basically like this shit means nothing. I just caught that shit. Everything they rap about on the damn song, it means nothing. Like, nigga, all right, I'm just gonna stun you, nigga, just for the fuck. Oh my, I'm dumb. That's why it's nice to revisit old shit. You seen the Rakim? Rakim was in my intro, so you see the Rakim reactions and shit. Cause you know, niggas, some niggas got it, some don't. I can't believe it took me this long to understand. Wow, this is crazy. Kanye, what's Kanye?
Sweet, sweet. Sounds so soulful, don't you agree?
Squeezer, don't either. Never leave her.
I invented sweat. Popping bottles, putting supermodels in the cab. Proof. I guess I got my swagger back. Truth. New watch alert. Few blows. Or the big face rolly, I got two of those. Arm out the window through the city, I maneuver slow. Cut back, snap back, see my cut through the holes.
Lost about the whole city. And you know that goes back to the Boost Bowman commercial. Where you at, the whole city behind you. Nigga, we catching those. We catching those, nigga.
Or the big face rolly, I got two of those. Arm out the window through the city, I maneuver slow. Cut back, snap back, see my cut through the holes.
Damn, Easy and Hope, where the hell you been? Niggas talking real reckless, stuntman. I adopted these niggas, put them drumming in. Now I'm about to make them tuck their whole summer in.
I forgot how dope Kanye was, man. Dipping strokes, nigga? Are you kidding me? Damn, I gotta refresh on this shit. Oh my god. I die with these niggas. Oh my god.
Talking real reckless, stuntman. I adopted these niggas, put them drumming in. Now I'm about to make them tuck their whole summer in. They say I'm crazy, but I'm about to go dumb again. They ain't see me cause I pulled up in my other bins. Last week I was in my other bins. Throw your diamonds up, cause we in this bitch another game.
Let me tell y'all. That's just how niggas talk. When they got some shit, they want to flaunt. That's what we do. That's when we wear our shit just to peek outside, and then we see the reaction of that. And you're like, oh, you think this shit is crazy? That's some shit that you ain't seen yet. That's been sitting there waiting. You gonna see him? Trust me. I'm gonna pull up in my other. I love this nigga shit, bro. That's the most nigga shit ever, bruh. I'm telling you. This shit don't get black. Who cares? Nigga.
Crazy, where I'm about to go dumb again. They ain't see me cause I pulled up in my other bins. Last week I was in my other bins. Throw your diamonds up, cause we in this bitch another game.
Photo shoot fresh, looking like wealth. I'm about to call a paparazzi on myself. Live from the Mercer. Run up on Yeezy the wrong way, I might murk it. Flee in the G450, I might surface. Political refugee asylum can be purchased. Everything's for sale. Got 5 passports, I'm never going to jail.
I made Jesus walk, so I'm never going to hell. Couture level flow, it's never going on sale. Luxury rap, the Hermes of verses. Sophisticated ignorance, write my curses in cursive. I get it cussed.
Don't fuck with Ye, bro. Like, that Jay-Z shit was a nigga. Looking like wealth. I might call a paparazzi on myself. Nigga. But that, right, my cursive and cursing. Get the fuck out of here, bruh. I don't know if y'all know, but I need to do that shit over. I think I just did I did Drive Slow, right? The remix. I think I just put T.I. verse out there. Because YouTube was acting fucking funny. It wasn't like I remember I posted that Houdini shit and it removed it or some shit. I found a way to get it up there, but I think I just put T.I. verse, did I? Whatever, I'm going to do Drive Slow Over. I gotta do Drive Slow Over. I think I gotta go check my shit. I think I just did, I'm upset. Me, T.I. got the best verse in that song. For real. But the whole song was fucking dope. Paul Wall, all them niggas.
Sports, I'm never going to jail. I made Jesus walk, so I'm never going to hell. Couture level flow is never going on sale. Luxury rap, the Hermes of verses. Sophisticated ignorance, write my curses in cursive. I get it custom, you a customer. You ain't custom to going through customs. You ain't been nowhere, huh? And all the ladies in the house got them showing out. I'm done, I hit you up, man. Nah.
Welcome. Hold on, Jay. Let's not act like you. God. This nigga. I'm my favorite part of the song. I don't care. I write my cursive and curses. That shit is dope as fuck. But that custom, you ain't been know what that custom scheme? I miss this Ye. I like doing videos like this. It gets me to calm down, you know, from doing those hour-long videos. These type of videos, it calms me down. I like this shit. I'm glad I added these, you know, 2 days a week. Oh my God, I'm happy.
I'm done, I hit you up, man. Nah.
Welcome to Havana. Smoking Cubanos with Castro and Cabanas. Viva Mexico. Cubano, Dominicano, all the plugs that I know. Driving Benzes, with no benefits. Not bad, huh? For some immigrants. Build your fences, we digging tunnels. Can't you see we getting money up under you?
Can't you see the private jets flying over you? Maybach bumper stickery, what we're overdue? Jay is chilling, Yay is chilling. What more can I say? We killing them. Hold up, before we end this campaign. As you can see, we done bodied the damn lames. Lord, please let them accept the things that can't change. And pray that all of their pain be champagne.
Oh my God, man, this type of shit brings back so many memories. That Kingdom Come album, man, I can't even say it was slept on because a lot of people listened to it. That shit was bumping in the head, like for real. But I miss this Ye, man. To me, he ain't been the same since his mom died. I understand what happened, but that nigga was legitly smiling, having a good time doing this, bro. It just makes you sad, because you see where he was and where he's at now, and it's just like, yo. The old Kanye West. The producer, the one that was hungry, the one that wasn't arrogant, the one that wasn't just talking shit, you know? That Kanye that led people to Kanye that try to introduce his music to Scarface and you get him on the track and Scarface turned it down, then try to come out and correct himself. Nah, nigga, you left. You turned that shit down. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Don't try to clean that shit up, nigga. We seen what the fuck happened. You should have jumped on that fucking track, nigga. Don't go in and talk about his fucking retainers and shit. Like, nigga, just get on the fucking rap. The fuck up. Scarface pissed me off doing that shit. I was like, damn, you know, whatever. I'm going on this rap about Scarface. It had nothing to do with him, for real. But man, I just missed that old Yay. I still like that damn I bump that shit to this day. It's a long ass beat, right? And look at you. You know what I'm talking about. Look at you. Oh, man. I'm going to go listen to that shit right now. Actually, I'm going to do a reaction to it right now. Holla.